OS X 10.8 Mountain Lion just came out, and Apple has packed a ton of updates and new features into this new operating system. Today we're going to be going over TextEdit, which is one of the simplest programs Apple has, but they've done some pretty cool stuff with it for Mountain Lion. If we go ahead and go to Spotlight in the top right-hand corner, and type in TE, it'll give us TextEdit. So we'll go ahead and click on TextEdit. This is the new TextEdit. It's pretty cool. It has full iCloud integration. What this means is when you actually make a document in TextEdit, it will save that document to the cloud for you, meaning you can access this on your iPad or on your iPhone, or even on your PC by logging into iCloud.com. So let's go ahead and click on New Document. And here we go. This is the exact same screen you're used to in Snow Leopard or Lion. And let's type a test document here. We'll say, this is a test. This is a test of TextEdit. Now what we're going to do is go up to File and hit Save. And as you can see, under Where, you have iCloud. So we can title this Test Doc and make sure we select iCloud and select whatever format you want to select and hit Save. And that's it. We've just saved a document into iCloud, which is pretty cool because now you'll be able to access it on your iPad or your iPhone. If you guys have any other questions, ask them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.